I'm taking a page out of Rico's book. I'm drinking some green tea. Oh boy, that's good.
I'm kinda sick, so I'm drinking tea. From Long Island.
You know we fighting for that, right, Ty? What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Thruthealcove, and can you believe I have been tagged again? People really like tagging me. Thank you. I take it as a compliment. All right, this time I have been tagged by my new friend on YouTube, REALBMcCoyShow. Shout out to you, dude. Thanks for tagging me. It's so crazy because on my last tag video, Mr. Keon said I'm always getting tagged like every other week or something like that. And this is proving to be true. So here we go. All right, first question, introduce yourself. Well, that's not a question, but you know, first thing, introduce yourself. Again, y'all know who I am. I am Thruthealcove. Next question, what is your sign? I am a very proud Pisces. My birthday is March the 10th. It is coming up. And you guys know that I share the same birthday with my mother. And my nephew is also a Pisces. And I have other family members who are Pisces as well. And we love it. I like being a Pisces. It's definitely cool. Next question. What do you think about sex before marriage? Okay. Well, in all honesty, being that I lost my virginity already, all I can say is, you know, marriage is really, to me, it's really more of a spiritual thing than, you know, like a legal thing that you put on paper. Because, you know, God is a spirit and his spirit lives within us. And I believe that when you have a connection with somebody, it is a spiritual connection. And to me, that really is pretty much like a marriage, especially if you are somebody that has the capacity to be monogamous and be with that one person. It can definitely just be considered a marriage, you know. My relationship, I really believe in my heart of hearts that, you know, I'm married, which is wonderful, and it works great for us, because we are truly, genuinely in love with each other. Next question, have you ever been called a slut? And like I said in my other video, no, I haven't. There is no need for name calling. Call me by my name, Thruthealcove. Okay, next question. Do you wear underwear? And like I said in my other video, of course I wear underwear. I do not want to have the crown jewels scratched up. Now we have to tell a funny story. Okay. The time when we would begin to praise God and, you know, cry and just, you know, bow down before him and, you know, let it all out from all the stress of the work week and all the trials and tribulations and the devil just trying to throw you off course. So a couple of times I've sat next to this lady in church, and she's a very sweet woman, and her praise was utterly hilarious. She would say, "Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord." And I mean, she would say thank you, Lord, for about 5 minutes straight without stopping. And then when the Holy Ghost really hit her, then she'll switch up and say, "Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah." Oh, God. Oh, God. She was a mess. She was a mess. Hallelujah, Lord. Oh, God. And, oh, man, this one Sunday, I really just, like, needed to get my praise on because I had, like, a real stressful week. And she was not helping me because I actually started to say it with her. Hallelujah, Lord.
Kiss me, hold it a long time, hold it. Don't turn it loose, now hold it. A little bit longer, now hold it. Come on, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Now ease up for me, now get me back.
All right, you have officially been tagged. Listen out for your name, it's five of you. Pretty Fly Nick, Ty Murren 5, Hodge Twins, RDA for Life 3, all three of y'all, and my little brother Iron Man 15242. You all have been tagged. Make your videos, post them as a response video to this one down below. I'm really looking forward to seeing all of your videos. Be creative or do it straightforward as a blog. Either way, I'm looking forward to each and every one of you guys' videos whenever you get it done. And I want to send a shout out to Dre on TV. Sis, I'm sorry I left you out of my last video, but the mind clouds sometimes. It clouds sometimes. So please forgive me, sis. I love you. Anyway, much love to you guys. Thanks for watching as always. And I'll see you guys next time. Thruthealcove of your mind. Hey, baby, coming over for dinner? I love you, boo. Much love to all of you guys. Keep loving each other. See y'all on the flip. All right.